have to start the day yet. I just wanna stay.
So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere and I'm really looking forward to what lies ahead.
We go then. Barcelona against Real Madrid. I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarising today is Jim Beglin. You can really feel the sense of occasion here. El Clasico, one of the biggest derbies in the world. The intense rivalry between these two huge Spanish clubs makes it one of the very best. an occasion and a contest that will resonate right across the continent because of the nature and the stature of the teams involved in it, Jim.
That's a competition we all love now because of its history, because of some of the superb moments it's produced over the years. And I just love it with this kind of atmosphere when the music comes on. You know, it's something special.
You're a sucker for an anthem, aren't you?
Lies in store.
So it's down to business here. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Pepe may well need to be at his best. There's a power about his game, thanks to very decent pace for a big man, and he doesn't lose out much in the air either. He could prove to be a very reliable presence here.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim.
Now it's Neymar. Cristiano Ronaldo, Benzema,
defenders on the back foot, looking to force his way through.
Barcelona get themselves out of a self-dug hole.
Look, as a former defender, I can only applaud what was a tremendous challenge, not only because of its importance in stopping the attack, but for its timing and the determination in getting there.
Goal! Barcelona!
Messi showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
And that's been intercepted. Sergio Busquets knocks it forward. Messi. Messi! A goal for Barcelona! And that's the opener for this game. Find some words to do justice to that goal.
Messi is the obvious danger man here, and yet he's afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for him.
Advertisement for attacking football, a really entertaining game. So many talking points. In a way, a shame anybody had to lose. The end of the game. Reflections?
Who is he looking to pick out? How about a cross here? There's the whistle. The game's finished. Well, that was a great game. Thanks to two teams who always promote attacking football. They've given us goals with attacks coming from virtually everywhere on the pitch.
The first thing to say is that the draw was about the right result. It had everything you want in a clash of this nature, the commitment, the passion, great ebb and flow to the game, and I think everybody can go home with a little bit of satisfaction from this.
And with that, it's time for me to thank my co-commentator Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.
In any of these type of games is the ultimate disappointment. You can't fault the effort and the endeavour we saw, but they probably just lacked a little adventure and not enough ambition in their play, and ultimately I think they paid the price.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.